is the Hyperion worth buying? With the three scrolls applied and somewhat passable enchantments, this weapon is going to cost 1.9 billion coins. It makes Kudra much easier, although isn't essential. Mini bosses are a whole lot easier too. What a good floor 7 party doesn't have loads of hype mages teleporting around? Anything that's vulnerable to magic damage, the Hyperion is your weapon. Also, it's pretty fun to use. Yes, the Hyperion is worth buying, although you don't need it. Anyway, I guess that answers.